This is how to select a custom shorts thumbnail for YouTube in Premiere Pro. So first, you need to have the Premiere project open with the short in the timeline. Now head over to the top left and click on export. In this window, click on the YouTube export direction and also enable it. If you want, you can also disable a media file option. Now on the publish tab, click on sign in and then log into YouTube using your Google account. And also click on allow access if a window pops up. Once you have logged in, you can also select a title for your short and everything else, like always. Now to choose a thumbnail, go to custom thumbnail. Now if you select frame from source video, then you can use this blue slider to choose a frame that you want as a thumbnail. Then click on use current frame. So the current shown frame will be a thumbnail when the video is done uploading. Now if you want a complete custom thumbnail, then click on this drop down menu again, then select from image file. On the thumbnail file menu, click on choose file. Then you need to select your custom picture that you want as a thumbnail, and then click on open. You can now simply click on export on the bottom right, and Premiere will start to render your short. Once that's finished, it will automatically upload it to your YouTube channel. If I now open the YouTube studio and scroll down, we can see your short that we have created and also the custom thumbnail. And the thumbnail is exactly the one that I chose earlier. And by the way, make sure that when you're creating a thumbnail, that it's a vertical one and not a horizontal one. Otherwise, it will look really weird. Subscribe.